Dublin Marley back again. More War on the Sea. Playing the Dutch defense. Kind of got screwed up a little bit, but not really. These Dutch invasion fleets kind of hurt me a little bit. Or the Japanese invasion fleets hurt me a little bit. Kind of got screwed by some weird rule where it's trying to rearm my ship also, so these guys didn't have enough stuff to do it. I'm going to have to start transferring everything over to here, because apparently even if I upgrade this, I don't get another plane until 4. So there is no reason to upgrade this base ever. Bought a sub, putting the sub over here. In fact, let me redo that. That should block any invasion fleet, hopefully. Or at least make their day miserable, because I'm sinking a heavy cruiser or a destroyer, or heavy cruiser or carrier. And check this. Alright, nothing. Alright, let's push play. Langley is going to have to go to here. I'm going to so kill you guys. Alright, let's manage cargo. Not yet. You need to be released. And you guys need to manage your cargo. Alright, let's... let's rush some more troops to this guy. Because I don't like the feel of this. That either, but they're holding their own pretty well there. Might need to go up here and grab troops. All right, look, can I get you done? Let's grab all that engineering. Probably hurt. Yeah, I'm hurting on planes, man. They need fuel and supply up here, like, now. I'm probably hurting on planes down here, too. Yep. You're the only one that's probably any what good. Alright, let's get you over here. Do your second mission. They're going north, though. Maybe I can catch him. Give it a shot. Let's tactical that up. God damn, I don't even know what these are. Whatever they are. Go get him, boys. I think you have what? Oh, you got one big one. Do me proud. This is a... I don't know what this is, to be perfectly honest. Feels like a cruiser, but would have liked that one. All right, get out of there. Alright, so you can start making some stuff and get some fuel. Other than that, you need to go here. We'll start transferring engineering over there. I think I'm going to try and make this a level 4 base. Seven ships. Something like that. Oh yeah, that's bad. All right. Well, boys, it's suicide. Go for it. That's not good. Man, Australian Air is about ready to get jacked up. Come on, just make it through. Drop, drop, drop. I don't think anyone dropped. Wow. Like that. 27 points. I want to save it. Not going to spend it. But I can get 2 light cruisers here, but I can't stop that convoy with that heavy cruiser. Might buy a sub right here to interdict them if they try that. Then I need a sub right there as well. This is about to get ugly. Get in the box, boys. I don't see any ships. This is not good. How'd they even know where they were at? They're gonna just tear this whole place up. Can you at least shoot down some of them? Jesus, man. That was just brutal. And now that the increased air threat, he's around here somewhere. Joy. What do you got? Oh, you get fuel. All right, that's good. Go over there, give them fuel. Man, this is gonna hurt. Let's launch something from you, at least. Let's just examine the show. Thank you. You there, there, there. All right, let's get you out. You know, if they're gonna send this over here, I might make this into an airfield. Let me see which one I built. Yeah, I built that one. Langley you up. Gotta go slow here with that carrier somewhere in this vicinity. And this is really the only thing I can launch at him. Ow. Alright. This guy's upsetting me. Now, New Sea, we're going to introduce them to Mr. Dutch Submarine. We'll go with this class. Let's see if we can find him. Well, you might as well join the fun. What do you got to play? Everybody's gonna have a good old time. Now, here's the real question. Well, I can't even launch it in time anyway. But you just stay right where you're at. No. Interesting. Go down to like 50, 60 feet. Yeah, 6 knots is fine. Yeah, but I don't want to use radar. So, go there. Alright, so... Hudson's, floor it, drop it like it's hot. God damn, I don't know how they got here so quick. Battleship, heavy cruiser. I thought I was going to get attacked by fighters. Come on, bombers. Do me proud. I know you've got jack and all for ammo. A dud. Literally hits him with a dud. You know, if they're gonna stay over there, do I waste all this time? Alright, all aircraft leave. You guys go this way. Cease. You run. I am not. Well, break. Then run. Let's not play. Let's not play with Mr. 30 zeros. It looks he has four tubes. God, 52,000 meters. It's probably not a good angle either. Probably do that. Wow, I am in shallow ass water. It gets deeper right around here, though. You might be a suicide sub. Normally, I would just exit out of this battle, but really want to sink that carrier. That should put a little damper on his show here. 40,000? They're moving pretty fast. At 27 knots, so they're gonna gain on me real quickly. And that also means that they can't hear me. Apparently Dutch subs ran amok in the actual real war. They were just sinking ship after ship after ship. I'm just curious. It'd be about what, 90 degrees? Somewhere around there? Yeah, you can't even see them yet. Wonder if they'll just go straight into there. I mean, I wouldn't doubt it. This AI does some stupid shit. It'd be hilarious. And he's got tubes in the back, too. So I might fire my front tubes. Do a UE and then just miracle four tubes at the other one. This is better than buying two light cruisers and trying to take this on. Even if I got lucky, that battleship would just wreck me. If those torpedo boats only cost one, I might buy those. But they cost two, so 20 points for a 10 fleet, 10 of them. And they have a range of 2,000 yards for their torpedoes. I don't envision getting close enough to that battleship to kill them. I don't know if I'm gonna make this intercept. Really wish they had times 10. So who is this? Identify him. Japan. No. 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 Maybe. I don't see these elevators. But that looks right. And that looks right. And you are. A Congo. Oh, God dang it. You are a Congo. You are a carrier. There we go. The Hiru. Yeah, I'm at 17,000 right now. And my torpedoes are not that distancey. 13K. I don't think I'm gonna get them. I wouldn't want to fire at anything. I'm kind of curious what they're going to do down here. I'm kind of hoping they turn. But I don't even have a solution. Ugh. Not good, not good. Yeah, I can't get any closer. It stopped. Well, let's just see if they turn or they go outside this engagement area and not disappear real quick. But I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to get them on this. So I'll send my sub back up into that that channel and hope to catch them on their way out. Yeah, they're gaining on me now. Man, if you had 10 knots, you might have been able to do it. A heavy, a light. I mean, if I could get all three of my light cruisers, I might be. I wouldn't stand a chance. These are pretty much paper dragons, though. All right. Yep. What are you doing? I like this, though. Yes, get rammed by your own ship. It's like he knows that I wanted to torpedo him. And now he's gonna ram the shore and let me come over here and destroy him. Alright, I like it. This is a good plan. You are doing good things for the Japanese Navy right now. You too, you know, you're. God, this AI is so buggy. So they're gonna be doing weird stuff though, so this is gonna be a hard shot, so I'll have to get close. I don't know what he's doing. I don't like that he's disappeared off the map either. What? Cheaters. You're at 11,000. You're going fast as crap. Straight at the shore. Yeah, I don't even have a solution on these guys. I'm not gonna play around with that. Alright. You go this way. Good. Not really. This looks horrible. Because they're going to bomb this base. And there's probably nothing I can do about it. He's here somewhere. He just gotta wait for the timer to show up. What? This is about ready to get bad, 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 bad. All right. What a mess. Really? Oh, it's 6 hours. I thought that was like... Okay. Well, let's do this. Lord. Go fast. Let's go to the sub. You need to go to 60 feet. Probably head this way-ish. All right, let's stop here. What do I want to do? Carrier. You guys are going to hard left and drop altitude. You guys break, form up, and hard. All right, you two. How low are you yet? Oh, you're at 1,000. Carrier, attack. And the bombers, you attack. Everybody going after the carrier. Sub. You break. You're gonna go this way. You're gonna go this way and floor it. You get the battleship. Let's identify you. So many Japanese ships. And you are Hey, stop firing at those guys. Come on, let the Dutch drop. Drop, 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 drop. You're dropping. Nice, too. I'm liking this. That was not so nice. Heavy. And I think he's got a pretty good fire gonna hit. And what's your solution on this? Congo. All right, let's go. Only lost one plane, it looks like. Pretty good. Where are you going? I mean, he's going 27 knots, and that's a pretty nice fire. I don't think I could intercept him. He's too fast. Oh, and he's burning nicely. Yeah, I think he'll go. I think he's gonna sink. All right, let's go to periscope depth. Let's rock my scope. Or not. What's your solution? go down. Yeah, I'm not gaining anymore, so let's fire. Fire. Break. Hard right. Let's go this way. Silent. Yeah, let's go 50 feet. Yeah, sucks. I can't see that. Nice, nice, nice. Please miracle me three into this guy. I'm not seeing him. Oh, Tyru. All right. There, maybe? They gotta be close. I mean, I didn't have a very good angle. Oh shit. Pretty sure I've missed. Oh, there they went by. Yep, I missed. So I have these, but I don't have very much promise on them. All right. Not the greatest, not the worst. Still, a carrier is a carrier. You go this way. You need to get planes immediately. All right, we got one here. I'm really hoping this isn't another complete... You got an hour, so let's just tactical you up. You are just this convoy. All right, that's better. This is damageable. All right. Floor it. Let's drop it. Go get him, boys. Not sure what you're holding, but... I think you've got a large bomb, actually. Just get me a hit. Cause them to go away. Shot something down, but oh yeah, moderate, pretty good. Tone. Class of battleship I absolutely hate. Like, look at these guns. All their guns are in the front. Ugh. I hate this class of... or... cruiser. I don't think he's gonna burn for me. Nope. But I might have done enough damage to send him home. Alright. Now, minor? Man, that sucks. Maybe not. Alright, he's probably not going home. Yep. Not looking good for the home team. There it is. Yep. Bastards. The Let's see how this works. They're all going to crash into the straight into that. Yeah. Hilarious. Go silent. Let's see what happens here. Yes, yes. Ram your friend. Interesting. Wait, what? Door to the Congo? I think it is. Alright, let's approach just a little bit more cautiously. So what? Go this way and fire at him from over here? I could attack this destroyer first, take him out, and then attack this, which might be the right play, because he's the only one that can harm me, or will have sonar to harm me. I think that cruiser has depth charges. Interesting, interesting. Could just put four into this guy. He's a perfect broadside right now. Are you moving? Can you go faster? It looks like he's trying to move, but I don't think he can. I think he's beached. God, I don't know if that's. I dropped down a little bit more, get myself out of periscope depth. Worried about the destroyer detecting me. I'm still pretty far off, but. I mean, come on, Dutch. You could just literally take an infantry battalion over there and storm the ship at this point. We could defeat a battleship with rowboats at this point. Right now, there's a Japanese admiral sitting in the battleship. Actually, the admiral probably died on the carrier. I don't know. Sometimes they actually manage from battleships, though. In fact, I think they did. So there's probably a Japanese admiral sitting on that battleship just chewing out that captain. Probably killed him, to be perfectly honest. He's like, you need to kill yourself. Right on the front of the ship. Just WQ right now. Sub games take so long. What's my solution on this bastard? 30s. If I want to kill myself, I want to make sure I kill him. I don't like the way he's looking at me. Just sitting there. Scheming. To be honest, I might take this guy out first. Fire two into him. What solution do I got on you? Thirties? You're tempting. You know what? This might be the right play. Because when I hit this guy, the only one I really have to worry about is this cruiser. But he doesn't have sonar, so will he be able to find me? Getting impatient. Never a good thing. Mr. Cruiser's playing over there. And he's literally just doing circles. The joy of it all. All right, what do we got for a solution on you? Come on, Conga. I do not like this at all. But come on, miracle me this shot. Nope. Alright, can I fire at the conga? Rear arc. That's a bad angle, but sometimes you just gotta do it. I just probably screwed this whole thing up. Ugh. So mad at myself here. Now the other way. Go. That was close. But you can't. You're literally that one thing buoyanced you. Interesting. Oh, you're out of torpedoes? Man, this is freaking horrible. Thank you. Just boom. Nice. Hide in the sand. I like that. Not sure if that's going to defend me or not, but it's probably my best bet. Success. And he's out. Holy crap, man. All right, I'll be right back. Well, that was a very interesting battle. Well, let's go find this guy. I just don't have any planes, man. All right. 6 hours, eh? Gotcha, gotcha. 6 hours. I hit this guy. Let's hit him again. Go, boys. Just trying to cause enough damage so he goes away. It looked all right. Damn. Shit. Well, he's a goner. Seaplane cruiser. And there he goes. All right, he's going north. So let's interdict him. Man, this is rough. All right, where are you at? There he is. I don't know why it's showing him as a carrier. I killed that. What are you doing, guy? That looks good. Oh man, that's too close. Yeah, you might be good. Come on. Give me some good drops here. Get the hell out of there. Good, good. All right, let's go. He's turning, so he'll turn into my shot. And he's gonna get slowed down, which I hope doesn't screw my shot up. Come on. Don't screw this up. Don't get shot down. Looking good, though. That makes me feel better. Oh, man, I went too far from the ship. It's just a float plane. You guys should be able to take him out. Shoot him down. Shoot him down. I love how bombers' defenses never run out of ammo. Yes, keep ramming each other. That will help. I mean, heavy moderate's not bad. And if they keep ramming each other, you know, that can't be bad. Alright, you dummies. Get out of there. I don't even know what you're doing. Wanted to visit the AA once more. RTB, what about you? How about you just go over here and play with these guys too? Or let's go make this guy's day bad. Really don't want him attacking me. Eventually we'll damage this guy enough so he'll go away. Good. Come on. Leave the engagement area, please. All right. Continue. RTB, your RTB. Well, I'm going to end it here. Thanks for joining me, but I am out of here for a little bit. Later, all.